Well, more deaths related to snowmobiles have happened this year compared to last year. The DNR released a new report showing the grim death totals. 9 people have died from a snowmobile-related incident from the 1st of this year to February 1st, and that's 3 more deaths compared to this time last year. The DNR is asking everyone to sled safe, sled smart by not drinking and operating a snowmobile, and operate within the speed and visibility limits.